In this video, we'll learn how to cut quilling strips. I'll use a different color of A4 sheet and cut the size according to your need. I will cut a 0.5 mm size and draw some marking on A4 sheet and cut it with a cutter. And make sure your line will be straight and equal size. Now I will make a different color strips. Subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for more exciting ideas.